we have had in the recent few months cases being withdrawn, cases of fraud being withdrawn, rape, whatever, murder, being withdrawn, where the suspects are people in power. We have seen land grabbing cases, affidavits being sworn, saying there was no land grabbing. How come all these cases about people in power, not the ordinary people? Something is cooking in Kenya, and this is the making of dictatorship.